The MiG-31 is widely regarded as one of the most powerful aircraft owing to its impressive capabilities and cutting-edge technology. Its outstanding performance in the ongoing conflict between Russia and Ukraine has established its superiority over all other fighters deployed in the war, earning it a reputation as a highly effective weapon system. Furthermore, the aircraft can detect and track enemy aircraft at long distances and launch powerful missiles with great accuracy. According to a statement by the Russian Defense Ministry, in challenging weather conditions, the crew of the Pacific Fleet's TPF MiG-31 aircraft, during a surprise inspection, simulated the destruction of an enemy aircraft that trespassed the air border of the Russian Federation. The ministry stated that the crew of the MiG-31 fighter was tasked to intercept the intruding aircraft. The pilots effectively searched and identified the aircraft, tracked it, and then launched a simulated missile. The ministry added that the target was destroyed as planned under objective control. Additionally, the fighters performed their training tasks in challenging weather conditions. The crew of a similar aircraft also played the role of the intruder. As per the exercise plan, they were assigned to enter the fleet's zone of operation covertly. Russian President Vladimir Putin had ordered a surprise inspection of the Pacific Fleet, which began on April 14 and involved fully mobilizing all forces. The assessment also included long-range aviation, Eastern Military District aviation, support units, and their personnel. F-22 Raptor. The Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor is an American single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather stealth tactical fighter aircraft developed for the United States Air Force, USAF. As the result of the USAF's Advanced Tactical Fighter, ATF program, the aircraft was designed as an air superiority fighter, but also has ground attack, electronic warfare, and signals intelligence capabilities. The prime contractor, Lockheed Martin, built most of the F-22's airframe and weapons systems and conducted final assembly, while Boeing provided the wings, aft fuselage, avionics integration, and training systems. The F-22 has three internal weapons bays, a large main bay on the bottom of the fuselage, and two smaller bays on the sides of the fuselage, aft of the engine inlets. A small bay for countermeasures such as flares is located behind each side bay. The main bay is split along the centerline and can accommodate six LA-142/A launchers for beyond visual range, BVR, missiles, and each side bay has an LA-141/A launcher for short-range missiles. The primary air-to-air missiles are the AM-120 AMRAAM, and the AIM-9 Sidewinder, with planned integration of the AIM-260 JATM. The radar projection of the cannon fire's path is displayed on the pilot's head-up display. Although designed for air-to-air missiles, the main bay can replace four launchers with two bomb racks that can each carry one 1,000 pounds, 450 kilograms, or four 250 pounds, 110 kilograms. Bombs for a total of 2,000 pounds, 910 kilograms, of air-to-surface ordnance. While capable of carrying weapons with GPS guidance, such as JDMs and SDBs, the F-22 cannot self-designate laser-guided weapons.